Welcome to Mr.Cee Sports. Today we're going to talk about the Oakland Raiders. When last night we had the Oakland Raiders against the Arizona Cardinals going toe-to-toe in the desert. Last night the Raiders won 33-26. We're going to talk about a few things that happened. First of all, the offensive unit looked pretty good. Derek Carr moved the offense. They scored a touchdown on their first drive. The defense looked very good. They were chasing Kyler Murray all around. But however, they were doing a lot of blitzing, confuse the young guy. Are you going to be able to do that blitzing and do what you did last night? Are you going to be able to do that against Patrick Mahomes? I don't know. Time will tell. So the Raiders are now 2-0 in preseason. So they're 2-0 in practice. Not the games. Practice. We're talking about practice. So a lot of people out there, you're getting all excited. All excited. I remember 2006, I believe. Raiders were 4-0. 4-0 in preseason. Ended up going 4-12. I believe that was an Art Shell year. So you can go back, you can look it up, but I know we went undefeated in preseason and ended up pretty much sucking the rest of the way. So I don't get too excited about preseason, okay? Did I hurt someone's feelings out there? Did I ruffle some feathers? What's going on? I get a couple emails saying that, oh, you don't have any likes. I don't care about likes. Some people don't like the truth. So if you want some ice cream and cupcakes, this ain't the place for you. It's hardcore sports. I'm not YouTube Tammy. Sit around hoping, ooh, I hope I get some likes. I hope somebody likes my video. I don't give a damn. I ain't looking for no likes. You gonna get the truth. The truth. And the truth hurts. Many of you don't like the truth. Many of you can't comprehend the truth. So I don't care about your likes. I'm not sitting around trying to get someone to like me. I don't care about no likes. The truth shall set you free.